girlie. What you doing to say, girlie?
Like everyone go, you find me, Mr. Reporter Man. If Uno must do a Jamaica, eat on the heart out, my love, the day is finally come.
Which day?
All who say me couldn't go, and all who say allow me to tell me, love, I am going to my inauguration today. You what? My inauguration today, Uncle Trump is selling Air Force One for me. Right, yes, sir.
Right, yes, sir, whisper.
Right, yes, sir, on the runway. Uncle Trump said, girlie, you and I are going to inaugurate today.
Inaugurate? What's that?
You don't know the thing to go and swear you in. I pledge allegiance to the flag to obtain and uphold that anybody who trouble Uncle Donald, we must ban them. That's what they're going to nominate me to do. I am going to swear it.
So, girlie, me here say, say you're Secretary of State. You know what it is to do to be Secretary of State?
Look, can I miss a reporter, man? Stop questioning me now. Then, you're idiot. When you become Secretary of State, you answer the phone. So that means that if anybody calls and they talk anything bad about Uncle Donald, you're banned.
Yeah, what are they? Where say? Anybody call, you bomb up them.
Anybody say anything bad about Uncle Donald, me bomb them.
So, girlie.
Andrew Moulinus, eat your heart out. You should inaugurate me.
So, girlie, may I ask you a question? You have any diploma or degree for be Secretary of State? What you ever gone to high school yet?
Yes, we go to high school.
Which school?
Uncle Trump University.
You go to Trump University?
Yes.
Where you graduate with?
Nothing.
My God.
But you don't need nothing to become into the White House. Anybody who or somebody and you know Uncle Donald, you can't get nominated in there like a me. All you Sandra, all you Beverly, uno could have deal with your Puno house and the first house never live off of the top.
My God!
I can't wait for the plane will be coming.
Say, say, plane, I just look out there, sir.
You can't look a local person, you can't stay here. This is Air Force One. Air Force One coming for me, and Air Force Two is going for Uncle Donald.
So what are they? Are you Air Force One come for?
Yes.
I'm up Air Force Two, I go for Donald.
Yes. And then for next week he's building Air Force Three.
Okay.
So three Air Force, you have Air Force One, Two, Three, and maybe Four.
Alright, girl.
Come on, let's all do it. Come on, come on.